guess who's back? I got rid of the black border, and hopefully I fixed the volume, so you can hear me getting properly angry. If you watched the first one, you know where we are, if you haven't, and I don't blame you. We're in the second to last level, I think?
Go ahead!
Playing as Call, and I got rid of the black border. Hopefully I fix the volume.
I should probably turn off the volume on that so you can't hear me coming through my own stream.
Okie dokie. Okie dokie.
You are all set, then?
I am not all set, Dr. Sonda. Not even a little bit. You fucking piece of shit. I have my cat in my lap. You can't see her because the camera doesn't go down that far. But she is here, and she is a kitty.
System ready?
Oh, I fucking hate myself.
All right.
I don't want to listen to you. If you really, really want to know what they're saying, then you can go and watch the first one. All right, I have to find this to make it good. I'm not sitting through it again. Really not. Apparently I have my shield already. That's interesting. I don't think I'm supposed to, son of a bitch. Obviously I don't really remember where the key cards are. So I read online, apparently, you can crawl under pretty much all of these motherfuckers' shots. Let's test it out. Oh my god, you can. I don't know how that helps me at all, but you can do it. Oh yeah, you can recharge the shield that, you didn't know you had until this point. Oh, that makes life so much easier. Suck it! Oh, there we go. Don't need you. Alright. Making good progress. Of course, I usually get through all this just fine. It's later when I have to dash through a bunch of fucking bullshit that gets me. Lagging a bit, and I can only assume that's because I turned up the resolution. Or it could just be a piece of shit game. Who knows? Part that gets me. Oh You bitch! I will gladly lose a little bit of life here to not have to deal with your fucking bullshit while I'm trying to skate down there. Alright. So close! Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Everything's fine. God damn it. Fucking whore. Oh, you bitch.
Sprinter!
Yeah, yeah, Sprinter, whatever. See if I can finally fucking get past this part. You know, that was my bad. I forgot I'm supposed to dash. So good. Thank you. fuck are you hitting? Why am I doing this to myself? I didn't want you. Oh wait, no, that's life. I didn't want that. There we go. Oh god. I'll fucking let this asshole out. I'm not gonna wait until he explodes. Yeah, really, just, it reminds me of some of Ego Raptor's rants that I've read, heard, listened to, whatever, doesn't matter, where he talks about how they basically artificially inflate difficulty by making you wait, and I definitely feel like that's the case. Oh, fuck off, come on. I'm starting to lose my concentration. I'm so angry. I don't even know if angry is the right word. It's like exasperation. Off the ledge. Like, that's just perfectly placed to be in the way. It serves no other purpose than to just be dicks. Just get behind him. You're... Like, this whole thing is literally just here to be annoying. Oh my god, thank you. Ready. And they even gave me a little guy to recharge my health. Oh my god. Yes, the boss. Oh my god, yes. Oh, how I've waited for this day. I don't care. I don't care, just let me kill him.
Carl, do you remember Avi's advice?
I remember Avi's an asshole.
Knock the
eye out first. Uh-huh. Fight, brilliant!
Thanks, dude.
Fight, brilliant!
Fine play! Oh, finest play I've ever seen. Oh. Now this is like a super easy boss for such a dick level. The sounds he makes remind me of the robot dogs in Mega Man Legends 1. The three of them that you gotta fight. Well, I guess there are some of them, too, as well. But they're both in the End Ruins and the ruins right before that, where you gotta open up. They're at the main gate, that's it. Main gate, and I honestly don't know the name of the other one. I could not fucking tell you. Oh, jeez, I'm not paying attention. Yeah, they make that kind of sound too. The oh, fuck, I'm still not paying attention. I guess I'll stop reminiscing about a good game. I'll just start paying attention to this one. Oh, you're an ass! Oh, wait, I have this.